Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 11 of Ascend of Affections. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. You're just really close friends. Okay. Did I not close our egg yet? Code. I don't have anything else. Well, duh. Oh. No. Okay, about what? Oh. Aww. We hope. You'll do fine, babe. Right there. Uh-oh. Well. Just recently. Let me know. Yes. Girl, we got some bad news for you, babe. Oh. Would I look good? Kind of. I just wonder how this is gonna go. We gotta talk. Dang, we just saying it like that. Okay. I mean, we ain't warming her up. We just said, screw it, just tell her. and she ran after him. No. No. Girl, you can go anywhere with him. Okay, the fact is that Emma now knows. I'm happy. It's not gonna make anything really awkward between her and Itsu, but at the same time, it really can make it awkward even more between these two, because then it's gonna be like, she's gonna walk up and be like, "So, why didn't you tell me? Were you afraid to hurt my feelings?" And then I'm just gonna be over here like, in a way, yeah, he was trying to protect you, but obviously you were going to. She was gonna find out. But I know hearing that from someone else that she really cares about definitely hurt a lot. And I think if anybody was in her situation, oh yeah, we'd be hella hurt. I know I would. Especially if it's a person I really have a crush on and I can see myself with them for like the longest time. And you tell me, oh, he has a girlfriend. Be like, damn. Damn. Bye. It's just gonna be an episode all about him. God, but no, happy that she got the job. Like, oh my God, baby can earn some money and ish. I need this show to just get a second season. So, if we don't get an acknowledgement or anything next Saturday that the show is gonna get a season two, I'm gonna be a little bit upset. I mean, I get it. There are some other shows that, like, in the past that I've watched where we finished season one, and then usually about like a week or two after the show is done, then they give out the confirmation, or the same day they give out the confirmation. But I'm like, hey, I need that answer right now. I can't wait a whole week for this finale show and seeing them just go on their cute little freaking date and such. I need it now. I need next week to come now. Also, because next week my game comes out, and so that's all I really care about is the game and this show, and plus several others. But no, like, seriously. Super duper adorable. Now, I mean, guys, we can say for, because right now with these two, because I'm at the start of the episode, for these two, yes, they are so freaking dating. Like, Rin is dating. They're dating. I don't care what you tell me. They are dating. Even though, yes, like with an older guy doesn't always want to say, like, oh, hey, be my girlfriend. It's like that. They fucking dating. They're dating. I don't care what you tell me. They're dating. They together. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 11 of A Sign of Affection. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Match Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for the final episode. But until then, I think next week is the final episode, I believe. I gotta check my phone again. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.